let's get a good look at you.
Call it. Run that back.
Wait a minute. Go right.
There, freeze that.
Full screen.
Okay, freeze that.
Tighten up on that thing.
Vector in on that guy by the back wheel.
Zoom in right here at this spot.
With the right equipment, the image could be enlarged and sharpened.
What's that?
It's an enhancement program.
Can you clear that up, any?
I don't know. Let's enhance it.
Enhance section A6.
I enhance the detail, and...
I think there's enough to enhance. Release it to my screen.
Enhance the reflection in her eye. Let's run this through video enhancement.
Edgar, can you enhance this?
Hang on.
I've been working on this reflection.
Someone's reflection.
Reflection.
There's a reflection of the man's face.
A reflection.
There's a reflection.
Zoom in on the mirror.
You can see a reflection.
Can you enhance the image from here?
Can you enhance him right here?
Can you enhance it?
Can you enhance it?
Can we enhance this?
Can you enhance it?
Hold on a second, I'll enhance.
Zoom in on the door.
Times 10.
Zoom.
Move in. More.
Wait, stop.
Stop. Pause it.
Rotate 75 degrees around the vertical, please.
Stop. And go back to the part about the door again.
Got an image enhancer that can bitmap?
We can use the Purdue Send method to see into the windows. The software is state of the art.
The eigenvalue is off.
With the right combination of algorithms. He's taken illumination algorithms to the next level, and I can use them to enhance this photograph.
Lock on and enlarge the Z-axis.
Enhance.
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 Freeze and enhance.